honestly irreplaceable. You know, it's a huge.
Yeah, and this church is well over 100 years old, so it's a very, very old church, and it's a historical church. So it's definitely a great thing that they were able to help out with that.
So, what is your relationship to the church?
My relationship to the church, actually, we rent the parsonage in the back. That's where our office is. We renovated that, did a lot of work on that, got that up to up to specs. And my business partner, Nathan Smith, is actually a trustee of the church.
So, you guys think when it first fell down? Well, because she told me that it was going to be $4,300 about the deductible. Talk to me about that, too. Maybe how many people do you know that work together to get this done?
Oh, there's a lot of people here. I've got some pictures, obviously, you can see. But since we trained, they actually had two fire trucks here, and they actually did water drills, too, and they had two trucks next to each other, and they were pumping from truck to truck. And so they, you know, I think they got a good training experience out of it also.
How long did it take?
To actually do the cross part, probably 30 minutes. Maybe an hour, but they, you know, they were here for a couple hours. She would water out off the ladder truck. I bet you're going to have a great day tomorrow. And actually, you didn't get a training, so I'm sure that helped a lot.